Hey friends, LA here from Kingdom Knowledge. The name of this video is Murray Didn't Know. I think that is pretty obvious from scripture that Murray, the mother of Jesus, was not aware of the challenges, the eventual persecution and crucifixion that her baby boy was going to endure. In all likelihood, Jesus himself was not aware of what he would have to suffer in the flesh until he was in the Garden of Gethsemane when he sweated blood from the stress that came upon him once he realized what he had to face. Isn't it interesting how God sometimes keeps information from us regarding our goals, projects, situations, etc. until just the right time, because he knows that if we knew what we would have to endure beforehand, we might choose not to move forward. Timing is very important with God, needless to say. Remember when he told Daniel to seal the book regarding the prophecy? This is why we as watchers and Christians continue to watch as the Bible tells us, because God is shedding light for the purpose of understanding the scriptures as they pertain to the world today. Consequently, we watch and we share so as to not become unaware of Jesus' second coming. Merry Christmas to all my friends and subscribers, and thank you so much for watching my video and for all of your comments and support. I hope you like this one. Peace and love. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believe in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government shall be on his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Who has ascended to heaven and come down? Who has gathered the wind in his fist? Who has wrapped up the waters in a garment? Who has established all the ends of the earth? What is his name and what is his son's name? Surely you know. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. And the Lord God will give to him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever. And of his kingdom there will be no end. I will put enmity between you and the woman, and between your offspring and her offspring. He shall bruise your head, and you shall bruise his heel. Whosoever makes a practice of sinning is of the devil, for the devil has been sinning from the beginning. The reason the Son of God appeared was to destroy the works of the devil. Therefore, the Lord himself will give you a sign. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel. She will bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins. All this took place to fulfill what the Lord had spoken by the prophet. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which means God with us. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm a storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod?
of all creation. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you child you're holding.